It's called a halo. And a friend of mine, Craig Eskins, designed this. And it's a really cool thing because it makes you keep your elbows high. If you drop them, you'll hit these things. And it's already broken, so don't drop them. Okay? But then people still found a way to not quite do it right. So he added something to it. He added this thing that goes on here. So come on over here. Better to show you than tell you. And there are some really good things about this, and there are some things I don't like. First of all, tubing. You just saw the problem with tubing. But, you know, this is all you've got. That's all you've got. By the way, charge is $444 for this setup. So it's not exactly free. Not everybody can do it. But, again, any motivated team sure can. All right. So here you go. Because that, if that's 100 swimmers, that's $4 each. Blood pressure. I'll find out what blood pressure is. Boy, don't I wish I could get that all the time. That's coming. All those watches are going to be able to do more and more. They won't be able to do what we're doing. Yeah, unless we teach them. You scared me? I think we have got here in the place for it. You want to change your feature. Okay, so those are going to hold your elbows high. And then at the same time, you're going to put these in your hand, and you're going to pull on these for, let's do butterfly. It doesn't work very well. Okay, but yeah, head forward. One of the good things is that there's one of them hanging right there. They can be folded up. See it over there in the corner?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so it's kind of cool that way. I mean, you can throw your car and bring it to work on the money. Okay, hold this one here. These are what you're really pulling. Those are just going to hold you in place. Way too easy. I'm going to play you back. Wait. There's a pin. Is that good? Try to try pull. No. Down around the halo. So down around. Yeah, you get it? So you have to. Yeah. That one too. Get it out of the way. Yeah, farther out. There you go. Now reach forward. Reach forward. Stop hitting the halo. And you're going to go around the halo. You bend, you're hanging on it. Don't. Keep your elbows high. There you go. Ready? Pull. Around it. And then push through. Perfect. Try again. Ready? Go. And push through. Good. And there. Now we're back. Good. And ready? Go. Push through. And back. Back around. There you go. You can use it. Ready? Go. Good. And again. Do a few. Go ahead. And pull. Okay, now on the in sweep, touch your fingers. Remember that drill? On the in sweep, touch your fingers. Out sweep, in sweep, touch your fingers. And push through. Push through! Yes. Try it again. Do the same thing. Ready? Go. Obviously, the beginning is too easy. The end, though, is very hard. It's not like swimming. It's swimming,